Welcome back to the next episode of LEGO Jurassic World gameplay walkthrough. And today we are going to be tackling the second to final level of the LEGO Jurassic World Jurassic Park 3 part. Now we need Amanda Kirby. Okay, after this I won't be doing a little episode for a while. I want to do some try and collect a few minikits in levels. You are asking, wondering what number of minikits we are in the games as well. You're constantly at 73 out of 200. We're at 33.7. One of the 10 feed help dino missions, I would like to call them. We got 20 red rex. 14 out of 26 to survival ranking. But we haven't got any of these. We can pull mission. We've got 34 gold bricks, got 20 amber bricks, and we got 20 places. Now we're trying to build something by here. Okay. I'm not going to spoil anything, guys, for you, because this is going to be a very big spoiler. But I don't call it for this level, and this level is going to be pretty cool. It's going to give us a new character. That's why I want to say I want to complete some level then after this, because this is a character that has this ability, and yep, you can read the title of the level, Eric Kirby, and that is why I want to get this level, because we're going to know Eric Kirby, and then he can stop those comping from being fishing. Oh yeah, near the Velociraptor. We do want a new character. I don't know who's this guy anyway. Eric Kirby? Okay, now this is pretty cool. Wait, does not have this for the bonus. Oh. Hopefully we will unlock two both versions of Eric Kirby's, then we can do the go back and do some levels. So from Saturday to this Monday coming, or maybe next, or maybe Sunday, if we'll come back to these levels and levels 100%. Sorry guys that you can hear me like sometimes stop talking. Just because I'm kind of eating something. So we are trying to find out what building Mr. Eric Kirby here has. And this is the person who Amanda Kirby and Mr. Paul Kirby have been looking for. I was just wondering if Eric Kirby here has the kind of ability because I wonder. Well, I just wonder because he's kind of like a horse guy. And this is not a. Well, guys, we have to be very careful about this. Ready? 3, 2, no! I feel like there's gonna be a velociraptor now around this corner, so we're just gonna stick smashing back because I feel like we're gonna be. Yep, well, the way he's moving. So now we have to try and stealth past. Now, Flosser must have been shocked again, guys, because they shocked him by lightning and electricity. And even Alan Grant does not know who this guy is, or what. And so he's now there in the camp. There's incredible stuff behind here, I don't know. There is a valuable stud in that corner by there, boosted. Oh, God, look. Oh, look at the 9 kilos of. First time we saw one of those for a little while. Have we ever seen a 9 kilos of? I don't know if we have we? Because, so, that's pretty cool, guys. Now we have finally can see the actual 9 kilos of. So, it doesn't look like Mr. Eric here has much ability except from invincibility and punching. pizza. Wait. Wait, guys, I think I might have a solution. One new building? Yep! Cool. We've got a new category. We've got a new ability. Nice. New abilities. And Keto, so can we have your and a little bit of an amber brick off you? Because I really would love to get you not a natural run around cat thing. You go. Yeah, please. Yeah, please. Yes! Alright, so I do hope you will enjoy this episode. If you do, we have a whole line. We really, really appreciate it, and yeah. So we have came off a very successful level for what? So this did require a banana, a chocolate bar, and a carrot. So this is a like chocolate bar, I want to say. I don't know why it's eating a chocolate because it's a herbal. It's like, no, carnivore, so. Guys, I'm just saying, what do you prefer? Do you prefer a herbivore or a carnivore? Please tell me in the comments below. Well, I'm not collecting mustard because I feel, I feel like it would be a little bit more bad now to do cluster because it, why, oh no, I know why now I'm not collecting any mustard because I know we can place the that ankylosaurus, so that's what, probably why I'm not getting coins. Do some dodging like a bounce, bam, 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 I'm dodging on the floor. And I'm doing that because. Oh, finally got an ankylosaur. Wow, whoa, hold up, what is that red raptor doing? Hey, you wanna mess it up? Okay, I'll mess you up. I'll mess all of you up. That's how strong my tail is, yo. You want to take some of this? Oh, you want some? You want some? You would not want to taste an ankylosaurus, yo. You want to swipe? I'll swipe you both! Even if you're right behind me, I can defeat you always. Ooh! Nice! Tails are really nice. Nice an ankylo. Can we still turn into the ankylo? I hope so. Yeah, we can. Good. I've got a worried about for a minute anyway. Oh man, can we not play as the ankylo? Well, that was actually a very nice mission. That wasn't a good, a nice fighting mission because it gives you a little through station for Mr. Ankylosaurus here. We are nearly out of true survival. So that's pretty cool, done that. Can we smash this up here? Yeah, oh nice, we can. Well, the ankylosaurus here went up top. This is actually some pretty cool weapons this guy's got. Like, he's got that skull, that powerful back. This is like the dino I very much like. And I do expect we probably will not unlock the ankylosaur. Whoa, Ankylo, where are you going? You're stopping at Eric. No, I told you. Bye bye. Oh, you seem you're going to come with. Oi! Excuse me, stick me. Have we got any more? Yeah, we just make sure just in case. We got any more? Oh, yeah, Mr. Ooh. I was just looking there, guys, for the. I'm gonna get out there, but I don't feel. Whoa, the lost over there is taking them down! Take them all down, yo! I'll take two of them down. Oh, looks like if they die, go in war, they die, so by the way, nice. Oh, it's kind of sad, but at least now we know what to do. We get our eat, and like, say if we have like any permanent fire with any other lots of water, like big ones. You will know how to do it. I use a water. They hit a Mr. Kilo dude. Wait, I bet they. Isn't this okay? Just right where it is, yeah. So then now we need to do the oh no, and then we die. Wow, good work, Alan. Not way. And this is where we will see the next. Now we've got Eric, but his not his disguise costume, his normal one. Oh guys, I just feel realized we better not do keep firing this because like Eric just said, it might kill like little dinosaurs like commies or little baby dinosaurs. But it can trap one big T-Rex, so yeah, so we're gonna try not to use it that much, but we have to use it right here, bye bye. How is it going to be in loads of T-Rexes? So if we like keep firing at these, I don't know, hope that there won't be like humongous T-Rexes coming. Okay, so that was just for a minute, guys. So you guys do not want to, you don't need to. If you guys don't want to, don't have to smash that. Okay, so do not know if there's any way for us to stop that. I don't get how he's not he's still like builder for T-Rex because he has the acid, that acid thing that he needs to take care of the homies, but it's still get why how he's not qualified as a so we don't really do smash that. Okay, so that looks like the I'm a brick up there that you can unlock. But again, I'm not going to be focused on that now because I know we cannot unlock it now because we don't have a right character, so I'm not going to be bothered on that. Oh, does he still have the cloak? Oh yeah, sorry, didn't know this guy behind us. He looks like he does. Yes, he does. Good. You're lucky, Mr. Eric, because you don't need to get, you don't need to fight down any enemies. But I have to, so yeah. Not good, dude, but good, cool. Well, you still have the clothes. So just one, what do you still have the clothes? Okay. Well, these guys are pretty tough. Like, can we just use one of these and take them down quickly? Honestly, okay. Not as I planning to, but oh nice. So these technically kill one big. Why is that in the head? Oh, and then that those are body ones that are scared away. Not these other copies. Let's get those away. Those creatures away from that. And then we need to just quickly do this in that. I remember this somewhere, yeah. We're nearly done with this level, so that's pretty cool, guys. So I know that is for something else, so I'm not going to go in there because I know that's not how we finish the level. So, yeah, so I'm not going to tackle that yet because I know that I'll just teleport all over there, so I'm not going to do that now because I don't want to say that one for the 100 remotes, and I feel like it's going to be easier if I just do it on my own, guys, so then I can completely just do it. So when we come back to the next level of the game, that will probably be the last level for this several gameplay. I but hopefully this will look at ramped up here. Got a ramp up here. Yep, I'll look either for a ladder. Oh, and we just need to take that job, you guys, not really. Guys, I've turned that down 3 times. So, yeah, so definitely don't mess around with these copies because they're definitely very tough to defeat. It doesn't scare those creatures away. Whoa, we actually got hit even as we talked like 5 minutes. I love, like, 10 seconds. 5 seconds of runaway to like away from that. That's pretty crazy. So let's go to this over here. So looks like there is a boat down there, so maybe that's what we're looking for down over here. Or are we gonna keep running around? Here? If we are gonna keep running around, this is gonna be a very long rabbit. Ooh, what's this? What's that? Oh no, guy. Why? Okay. Why did he have to have that gun? Where it could be, look. Is the name of low level for complete free play has been unlocked. Again, we do unlock out with over a whole bunch of coins. With over 100 coins, we want. I need to know now. Do we unlock our Kirby? If we do, that's gonna be amazing. But if we don't, I'm gonna sort of guess. So I'm gonna know. Yes, well, we want our Kirby in a disguise. I think we're gonna want Mark Gelder. Oh, Ellie Degler. Charlie Degler. I'm not sure we unlocked the other version of Eric yet. But let's have, I need to have quite a lot of money. I'm going to just continue throwing that. I need to know, is Eric with us? Oh yes he is now. Does he have his target? Yes he does, good. So I hope you enjoy this. You did. Please smash a like button, that would be very highly appreciated. And I'm using my hours. The count a little bit over the amount, probably 4 million because I'm going to go back now, soon now. I'm trying, all the weekends, no way, I will try and 150 levels as much as possible. As many levels as I can, 100%. Then when we come back for our next episode of the game, we'll probably be at least. Will probably be over 100 mini collectors, so yeah, so I hope you guys will enjoy the this episode. And guys, I'm just saying, you will have a lot of time now to do the hit that like button because that will be very highly appreciated. And for you guys, like, how long do we start this safe while ago? I think it was like 2 days ago, two, 3 days ago, and we are already nearly done with the game. Lovely. And we've completed a whole bunch of unlockables, so yeah, so next time we do the next game play for this series, it will probably feature either this level right by here or either the Gyro Valley, because that's where we will be headed after this one, because I've actually completed all the other ones and now we've only got this one left. Mine's a well, yeah. And I was in there, and come on, everyone.